Hello and welcome to YouTube channel Health You, the place where my mission is to motivate you to look at the bright side of the health. In today's video, we are going to talk about neck pain that especially happens during pregnancy. Definitely, there are many types of pain that are very common during pregnancy, and among that, back pain is the most commonest one. But neck pain is not also that uncommon. Very often, you might experience neck pain during your pregnancy time and even after delivery. So, if you understand some of the basic reasons why you are getting neck pain and what you can do about it, it would be easy for you to sort it out. So, if you are interested to know about that, make sure to watch this video till the end. Let's begin. Friends, neck pain or its upper back pain can very commonly happen during pregnancy, but the most common time when a woman might experience neck or upper back pain is during third trimester. The reason why neck pains are common in third trimester is, first, shift in the center of gravity. Your center of gravity shifted, your joints and muscles are more lax, and that's why it's common to get postural changes. Your body gets slouched a bit, and that's why there's more strain on your neck and upper back muscle, which increases the chances of you getting neck pain. There's also increase in stress in your lower back region due to weight gain and front belly development. Now, due to which, as the fascia of the muscles are interconnected, your back muscles get tight. This tightness starts gradually pulling your upper back muscles, and tight upper back muscles gradually pulls your neck muscles. And that's why spasms are very common during third trimester of pregnancy, as at that time the postural chain is for highest and you might experience neck pain. One reason why you get neck pain during pregnancy is the hormonal changes that your body goes through. Due to hormonal changes in your body, your muscles become weak, your ligaments and the tendons become lax, and that's why your joint has less amount of stability, or else your joint becomes kind of hypermobile. And when the joints are becoming more hypermobile, the muscles have to work more and they are more prone to go into spasms. Even enlargement in your breast tissues, breast size during pregnancy also affects your posture, due to which there's a lot of stress that comes on your upper back and the lower neck region, and neck pain becomes common. The other reason for neck pain during pregnancy is your working posture. These days everybody's working from home, and when you have to work from home, sit in front of desks, laptops for a long period of time, you are in one position for a long stretch, your neck is bent down, and there's constant pressure that's coming on your neck, and that puts pressure on your spine, and that might lead to neck. So now you know what are the reasons why you might get neck pain during pregnancy, what you can do to deal with this neck pain. Here are a few tips that will help you out to deal with your neck pain during pregnancy. Let's have a look. First, adopt erect posture and prevent yourself from slouching postures. Use good support while sitting. Maintain neutral spine as much as possible. Try to sit as tall as possible. Don't hunch back. And it's important to maintain neutral spine while sleeping. You can place pillow between your knee, underneath your tummy, in order to maintain a neutral spine even while sleeping. Use proper body mechanics while lifting objects. Don't bend 90 degree completely from your back. Instead of that, squat and lift an object. Wear a good supportive bra, and also make sure to wear loose clothing. If your clothing is also very tight, it won't allow you. The last tip is stay physically active. Don't go sedentary. Even if you are in high risk stage where your doctor has advised not to do exercise, make sure to do some gentle movements even while lying on the bed. You can do some gentle activities like ankle toe movements, leg bending and making straight, or else while sitting, you can just bend your neck up and down, lift your shoulders up and down, rotate your shoulders, retract your shoulders. Even doing these mild activities will make sure that your neck is moving, it's mobile, will not go under stiffness, and you will not develop neck pain during pregnancy. So friends, with that note, these were certain that will help you out to ease your neck pain during pregnancy. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, make sure to like this video, share this video, and do not forget to subscribe to HealthQ channel for more such health awareness videos. Thank you.